This tutorial will show you how to create an auto-clicker using the Razer Synapse software. Start by opening the Synapse software. Select Macro from the Module section. Press the plus icon in the Macro List section. Select the Insert drop menu and choose Mouse button. Choose Left Click in the Property section. Set the delay. The lower the number, the quicker your auto-clicker will be. I will be using 0.04. Click on your macro in the list to rename it. Press the plus icon in the keybind section on the right. Choose the button on your mouse or keyboard you want to assign your auto click macro to. Select your playback option from the left drop menu. I'd recommend either play while pressed or toggle. Press save to confirm. Your auto clicker should now be functioning.